Aerius tablets is a long-acting antihistamine. The drug has no effect on the central nervous system, practically does not have a sedative effect, does not cause drowsiness. Active ingredient – desloratadine. Indications: allergic rhinitis, elimination or relief of sneezing, nasal congestion, discharge of mucus from the nose, itching in the nose, itching of the palate, itching and redness of the eyes, lacrimation. Urticaria, reduction or elimination of skin itching, rash. How to use? For oral administration, the tablet shall be swallowed whole, without chewing, and washed down with water. It is advisable to take the drug regularly at the same time of day, regardless of the meal time. Adults and adolescents from 12 years old, 1 tablet 5 mg, 1 time per day. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to any of the substances that make up the drug, pregnancy and lactation, age up to 12 years. Carefully, severe renal failure. Use during pregnancy and lactation. The use of the drug during pregnancy is contraindicated due to the lack of clinical data on the safety of the drug during pregnancy. Desloratadine, the active substance, is excreted in breast milk, so the use of the drug during breastfeeding is contraindicated. Side effects: increased fatigue, dry mouth, headache. Very rarely the following side effects were noted: tachycardia, palpitations, increased activity of liver enzymes, increased bilirubin concentration, allergic reactions including anaphylaxis and rash.